Hello. We're demonstrating a back-and-forth actuator with just a single smart sensor, one magnet, and no microprocessor. We're using an SM124 smart GMR magnetometer, and we programmed the turn-on and turn-off thresholds. We have a robo-cylinder with a disc magnet on the actuator. We programmed the sensor with a PC using a smart sensor evaluation kit. There's a lot of flexibility in programming the digital output. For this application, we use the simple comparator option. The default turn-on, turn-off differential is small. But for this application, we set the threshold for 10 oersteds and the hysteresis for 9 for a 1 oersted turn-off threshold. The programming is non-volatile, so we don't need the computer after it's programmed. Here's the wiring. The sensor digital threshold output is connected to the direction input of a stepper motor driver board. So the motor reverses as the sensor turns on and off. And the magnetometer works with either magnet polarity. A 555 timer provides step pulses. Here are the stepper driver and stepper timer boards. Here are the main elements in this demo and where to get them. So we've seen the versatility of the remarkable SM124 sensor. It's ideal for mechatronics, proximity sensing, level sensing, and security. SM124 features include sensitivity, accuracy, omnipolar, so you don't have to worry about magnet polarity. It's programmable, and it's ultra-miniature. Click email or call for more information, or to buy smart sensors or evaluation kits.